God made a stone that is so heavy that he cannot lift it. I don't think it is very useful to speculate on what God might or might not be able to do. Rather, we should examine what he actually does with the universe we live in.